Hello and welcome. Today I explain how to take negative and positive poses in speaking, because mostly students don't know the difference between these poses. First of all, I discuss about positive pose. If the examiner asks you like a movie you watched recently, if you take some seconds to think about the movie name or time, this time will be a positive pose and does not affect your performance, means on your fluency and coherence, because it's naturally happen while speaking. For example, in our daily routine we also take pose to remember things, or it all happen naturally. So these things don't affect on your speaking, like remember to name, time, these things are under in the positive pose. The second is negative pose. To elaborate the negative pose, I take the same example, like tell me about a movie you watched recently. If you are thinking about a special words, grammar structure or pose or phrases to explain the whole situation, then it would be a negative pose and it affects your speaking test, because examiners are fully trained and they easily recognized that you, what type of poses you are taking while speaking. You can improve your pose by only practice. I suggest you to listen to English native speakers every day so that you know the difference between positive and negative poses. I hope this video helpful in your speaking test, and come back with new video. So please like, share and subscribe my channel.